Today in history, February 15, 1996, an American jazz and pianist legend named Nat King Cole dies. He recorded over 100 songs that became big hits on the pop charts. He sadly passed away from lung cancer at the age of 45. To learn more facts about Black history, visit aaregistry.org.